Let's take a look at some highlights of the new features in this release. AutoCAD has added more features to the command line search, and AutoCAD MEP has extended this new feature to allow for faster and easier access to all MEP systems and selected styles in a drawing. To customize the search features, on the left of the command line, select the wrench icon and select Input Search Options. In the Input Search Options dialog box, select MEP. Once this is checked, typing any part of a system name in the command line displays a list of all the systems and selected styles that contain that word. To avoid having architecture styles included in the search results, uncheck Architecture. Let us search Supply in the command line and see the results. Click the plus sign to see the other options for supply. Click on a system name and the add command for the primary object is launched with the selected system. If you pick a command 3 times, it becomes the default. With so many parts in AutoCAD MEP having similar names, it can be difficult to locate the correct part in the Content Builder tree. With the new Edit in Content Builder, just right-click the part you want to edit and make the required changes in the Content Builder. For example, I want to add another diameter size for this part. I right-click D1, select Edit, and add a custom diameter size. I save the part in the Content Builder dialog box. And when I go back to the part in the drawing, the custom size I added is visible in the Properties palette. In this exported DWF file, when I select an object, I don't see most of the property set definitions, and my schedule table resultantly is also empty. To fix these two problems, I need to individually attach the property sets for each object in the drawing and update the schedule table. This can be very time consuming, especially in large projects. With AutoCAD MEP 2014, you can automatically attach property set definitions to styles and objects. In the Options dialog, navigate to AEC Object Settings tab and select Automatically Attach. This setting is stored in the drawing. Now, as you can see, the property set definitions are attached to all relevant objects in the drawing, existing or new. And updating the table now shows all the values. Watch the AutoCAD and AutoCAD Architecture new features video and explore the online help to learn more about the new features in this release.